right?
Correct.
And I assume you're Mrs. Roach?
Nancy.
Let me see what you got. I don't understand. Isn't this you in the picture? You both look so happy.
That's my sister with him, not me. Cindy.
Remarkable resemblance.
We're twins.
I can see that.
Maybe it's all my fault.
Your fault? He's out there sowing your sibling oats, and you think it's your fault? It's time that someone told you a little story, dearie, about the legend of the rat in the trap. Some girl was feeling a squeeze, cause he kept stealing her cheese every time she closed her eyes for a nap. Then one day she was lazy, and that rat was so brazen he came and snatched a piece right out of her lap. Oh, oh, oh no, oh no! He came and snatched a piece right out of her lap. I don't understand. Everybody needs some pest control. Getting rid of what is bugging you. Bankroll a little 6-foot hole. What else can you do?
I've tried everything. Tighter dresses, mammary enhancement.
You had a boob job?
Yeah.
Nice work.
Nothing. He doesn't respond to anything, only her.
You understand what we do here, yes?
Yes.
And you're ready to be done with this rat?
Yes.
Instead of moaning and crying and singing the blues, that girl said, man, I've had enough of his fun. She tied some string round some Swiss. She put in place with a kiss the other end to the trigger of her gun. She went to bed with a smile. She slept in peace quite a while. She knew instead of one rat, there was none. Oh, 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 no, oh, no. She knew that sneaky rat was done.
What are you suggesting?
Everybody needs some pest control. Getting rid of what is bugging you. Bankroll a little 6-foot hole. Feed your cares and you, dearie, it's so true. It's a service we call pest control. And your satisfaction's guaranteed. And we have one very simple goal. Once you pay, we do the deed.
Will it hurt?
Do you care?
Yes. I want